fundamentally for creative people.
They're not hung up on fixed definition of what any form of life or reality may be.
The alley shuffle.
People who achieve real greatness don't fit the formula at all. In fact, they break the mold.
I never accepted the words of a teacher.
The great players have a personality that shines through in their technique and how they apply it in their sense of artistry. What they're doing isn't just taking part in a game, it's also a performance.
There are what appear to be many paradoxes.
Rocky Marciano was shorter and had a very short reach.
I had to get low to get in close on an opponent.
He never lost.
Do you feel like you have better genetics than...
No.
I didn't have that strength and size. Part of my creativity was survival.
A lot of creative work comes out of a flash of insight, but then you need the skills and the hard graft to make it work.
I had to fight for everything that I had.
We've lost our creativity and imagination. It's so structured now.
If you provoke conformity, don't be surprised if that's what you get.
You cannot be a good strategist unless you are also a philosopher.
Everything slows down just a little bit. The way I visualize it, the way I dreamt about it, it happened that way.